And in Huntsville, a crash involving four vehicles, including an 18-wheeler, is being investigated. It happened this morning on I-565 west of Jordan Lane after Huntsville police say an SUV was going the wrong way on I-565 and that his vehicle spun out to avoid hitting other cars. While spinning, the SUV hit a FedEx 18-wheeler. Debris from the crash hit two other vehicles. Police say criminal charges are expected for the driver going the wrong way, pending results from a toxicology report.